And Tyson Foods is recalling more than 8 million pounds of frozen cooked chicken. The company says it's worried that it may have been exposed to harmful bacteria. The products were made at a Missouri-based plant between December 26th of last year and April 13th of this year. Tyson says there's no conclusive report the products were contaminated, but it's recalling them out of an abundance of caution.